Imagine if it were possible for someone to warn you about the mistakes that you might make while learning something. If someone would be able to tell you, be careful, at this point in time you might confuse this with that, or you might forget about this fact, and explain it all to you so that you don't make that mistake and maybe learn something new. This is what we're trying to do in our research. Utilizing several artificial intelligence methods, we aim to predict which compiler errors each of the students is most likely to make while learning to program in C programming language. Compiler errors are errors that occur when the program code is written incorrectly. Novice programmers usually encounter a lot of these compiler errors until they learn the rules of writing a program code in a specific programming language. These compiler errors are not always that clear and meaningful, and students often struggle to resolve them correctly. Aside from predicting which errors a student might make, we also want to discover what is the minimum number of weeks in the semester during which it is required to observe the student's error behavior in order to be able to accurately predict the student's future error behavior. We found that it's possible to predict which errors a student will make and when throughout the whole semester after only 3 weeks of the semester. For this research, we used the data about errors that first-year students made during their work on various tasks for an introductory programming course. The predictions are made using the knowledge about weekly errors from 3 groups of students. Students who attended the same course in the previous year, the peer students from the same year, and the student whose future errors we are actually predicting. Based on the results of this research, it would be possible to incorporate such a feature into existing programming platforms so that students are notified about their future errors and also given some tips on how to avoid common pitfalls. I hope this research could also help teachers identify areas where students require more support and invest more time in explaining those confusing concepts. They can improve the quality of their teaching and therefore ultimately facilitate the whole learning process.